a female.
They're both females?
Look at that big one back there.
Oh, look, they're looking at us.
What's the tongue?
Guys, I just want to put up another one to the front.
This is a better picture because you get five at once.
You have some, haven't we?
Sure have. Wow.
We're still working on them.
Got an ox pecker on its back.
Yes, ma'am, a red-billed ox pecker.
I see it halfway up the neck.
In East Africa, you'll find the yellow-billed ox peckers.
You have good eyes,
too. Two of them on there. Uh-huh. Those are all females, John?
No. These ones with the thin horns, slightly bent to each other with a brush of hair straight to the top like a paintbrush. That's a female. The one right next to us here with this bowl, this color, it doesn't have a lot of color on it with the birds on. That's a female. And in front of her is a young male. Then at the background there's a young male. Look at the horns.
Oh.
Just hold on to each other. Mm-hmm. I'm bold at the top. Do you see that?
Three together.
That's the males.
The three heads together here.
Oh, over here.
Right. That's great. Oh, look at this big guy coming at us.
He's going to come see us.
Now, he's a male, right? Uh-huh. The big one?
Yes.
Coming behind?
All the birds on top of him. There you are, Judy. You got your giraffe.
Yeah, neck. I got a neck,
That's your favorite.
The one at the back has a dozen birds on it.
I know, but I can't quite.
No, he's just turned silhouetted. Just he's a turned. Silhouette against the
sky. Because he's getting older, he gets darker. Yeah. Okay, now there are also giraffes that have less pigment. If you look towards the desert, then there's less pigment in them. I saw the same kind of.
Four elephants right in the back.
What?
Elephants.